Mark your calendars. Telugu star Naga Chaitanya and actress Sobhita Dhulipala are all set to tie the knot on 4th December at the iconic Annapurna Studios in Hyderabad. This isn't just any wedding, it's a grand celebration steeped in Telugu Brahmin traditions. Sources reveal that the ceremony will span over 8 hours, filled with old-school rituals and cultural grandeur. But that's not all. The star couple has reportedly sold the rights to their wedding film to an OTT platform for a staggering 50 crores rupees. If true, Naga Chaitanya will become the second South Indian star to sell wedding film rights, following Nayanthara, whose wedding was featured in the documentary, Nayanthara, Beyond the Fairy Tale. According to insiders, the OTT platform emerged as the top choice due to its massive reach in over 190 countries and unparalleled marketing strategies. With Tollywood, Kollywood, and Bollywood stars expected to attend, this wedding film promises to be a visual spectacle. The couple is leaving no stone unturned to honor Telugu wedding traditions, ensuring every ritual is performed with meticulous detail. It's said to be a beautiful blend of heritage and modern celebration. Stay tuned as we eagerly await the wedding of the year. Whether you are a fan of Naga Chaitanya, Sobhita Dhulipala, or grand celebrations, this promises to be a treat for all.